officers recovered one weapon they believe belongs to the man. They say he's wearing a red hoodie, gray shorts, and a black shirt. Missouri.